This is what happens when you forget to make sure your fifth wheel is locked. That's gonna take forever to get back up. Yeah, he'll be out there at least 45 minutes trying to get that trailer jack back up high enough to get under it. How about the guy that fucked up?
So what happened?
I don't know, I just pulled out of the intersection and popped up.
Never happened to you before?
No. Been working all day too, so I don't know what's wrong with me.
He's like, watch me.
Thank you.
back in and repair his airlock. He still can't move.
This is what happens when you forget to make sure your fifth wheel is locked. That's going to take forever to get back up. Yeah, he'll be out there at least 45 minutes trying to get that trailer jack back up high enough to get under it.
Is that landing gear gonna work?
Especially this little that little forklift's gonna do it. Ain't gonna do it. The one is. How about the guy that fucked up?
Oh, man.